Dating back to the late 16th century, we find the legendary Miyamoto Musashi. Perhaps the most renowned samurai and swordsman in Japanese history, Musashi penned the Book of Five Rings, a seminal text on strategy, tactics, and philosophy. The founder of the Niten Ichi-ryu style of swordsmanship, Musashi was known for his innovative two-sword technique. Around the same period, Tsukahara Bokuden, a swordsman of the Sengoku era, emerged. Bokuden was the founder of the